So I was just playing some Harlem Globetrotters until this happened with Mexico City. The coach won't give me the ball. The game didn't freeze, it's just I'm just stuck here. The coach won't give me the ball. He's supposed to give me the ball. That's a problem. Also, I'm at 100 points. 166. This is just a dumb win. It's almost the end of the game. Oh my god. I guess I'm not freaking in my game.